Personally, I can't tell the difference, but we'll leave it up to you guys in the comments. This is some sort of fungus, but I thought it looked cool. So personally, I like the look of the Sony. Now, some of these photos are gonna look a little bit different because I didn't have the exact same lens type for both cameras. So I tried to match them up as best I could. Now, I think the Sony has just held up so good in these photos.